Man, this place is huge.
Look at this place. It's a bloody palace it is.
News from Thetis. Haven destroyed by darkest menace. And Colin.
The order was sent.
Yes, Commander.
This thing is not a stray puppy you can make into a pet. It has no business being here.
Wouldn't you say the same of an apostate?
Inquisitor, I wondered if Cole was perhaps a mage, given his unusual abilities.
He can cause people to forget him, or even fail entirely to notice him. These are not the abilities of a mage. It seems that Cole is a spirit.
It is a demon.
If you prefer. Although the truth is somewhat more complex.
Yeah, that's true. Thank you guys for clearing it up. It's a... they're cut from the Fade. The mages are to be turned into a tranquil... Thank you for clearing that up. I don't know how to describe it, but I know what happens to them. Yeah, thank you everyone for helping Kaylee out. And clarifying it for me again, I guess.
I'm not sure how much more complexity I need, Solas.
Indeed, my dear. He may call it whatever he likes, but it is still a threat.
In fact, his nature is not so easily defined.
Speak plainly, Solas. What are we dealing with?
Demons normally enter this world by possessing something. In their true form, they look bizarre, monstrous.
But Cole looks like a young man. Could it be possession?
No. He has possessed nothing and no one. And yet he appears human in all respects. Cole is unique, Inquisitor. More than that, he wishes to help. I suggest you allow him to do so.
I should hear what Cole has to say for himself. Where is he now?
He was right...
Haven. So many soldiers fought to protect the pilgrims so they could escape. Choking fear. Can't think from the medicine, but the cuts rack me with every heartbeat. Hot, white pain. Everything burns. I can't. I'm dying. I'm...
dead.
You're feeling their pain.
It's louder this close. With so many of them.
Would you like to go somewhere more comfortable?
Yes. But here is where I can help. Every breath slower. Like lying in a warm bath. Sliding away. Smell of my daughter's hair when I kiss her goodnight.
Gone.
Cracked brown pain. Dry. Scraping. Thirsty. Here.
Thank you.
It's all right. She won't remember me.
Solas tried to explain what you are, but honestly, I stopped listening after a while. Any chance you could explain it?
Yes. I used to think I was a ghost. I didn't know. I made mistakes, but I made friends, too. Then a Templar proved I wasn't real. I lost my friends. I lost everything. I learned how to be more like what I am. It made me different, but stronger. I can feel more. I can help.
If you're willing, the Inquisition could use your help.
Yes, helping. I help the hurt, the helpless. There's someone. Hurts. It hurts. It hurts. Someone make it stop hurting. Make her, please. The healers have done all they can. It will take him hours to die. Every moment will be agony. He wants mercy. Help.
All right. Help him.
It's all right. I want to stay.
I think Cole will do some good. Yeah, you can't reverse the tranquil. You can't reverse it.
Inquisitor, is there something I can do for you? I should really focus my attention on the injured.
You aren't a mage. Shouldn't we let the mage healers deal with this?
Magic can't cure everything, and we shouldn't rely on it. Science, your worship, is the way of the future. Good health isn't magic. It's diet, exercise, and a balance of the humors.
Do we have many injured men?
Fewer by the day. The most grievously injured did not survive the journey to Skyhold. As for the rest, they either heal or... I try to make the passing painless.
I haven't seen you before.
The commander brought me up from the refugee camps. I'd been helping the pilgrims in simple ways. Setting broken bones, simple amputations and such. We need all the help we can get.
As you were.
Your worship.
There's so many people here. Colin and Cole.
He hates it all because of the darkness behind the door. Some doors should stay shut.
Okay.
I'll talk to you later.
Yes.
Should we speak with Cullen? Who else is here? Oh, these guys are on the other side. Oh my gosh. Let's see how many more people we can talk with before I have to end the stream to go to work.
Send men to scout the area. We need to know what's out there.
Yes, sir.
Commander, soldiers have been assigned temporary quarters.
Very good. I'll need an update on the armory as well. Now!
We set up as best we could at Haven, but could never prepare for an archdemon, or whatever it was. With some warning, we might have...
We were all shaken by what happened.
If Corypheus strikes again, we may not be able to withdraw. And I wouldn't want to. We must be ready. Work on Skyhold is underway. Guard rotations established. We should have everything on course within the week. We will not run from here, Inquisitor.
How many were lost?
Most of our people made it to Skyhold. It could have been worse. Morale was low, but... It's improved greatly since you accepted the role of Inquisitor.
Everyone has so much faith in my leadership. I hope I'm ready.
You won't have to carry the Inquisition alone, although it must feel like it. We needed a leader, and you have proven yourself.
Thank you, Cullen. Our escape from Haven, it was close. I'm relieved that you... that so many made it out.
As am I. You stayed behind. You could have... I will not allow the events at Haven to happen again. You have my word.
You're precious.
Inquisitor?
Did you leave anyone behind in Kirkwall?
No. I fear I made few friends there, and my family's in Ferelden.
No one special caught your interest?
Not in Kirkwall.
Oh, Cullen.
Is there anything I should know?
Repairs to Skyhold's fortifications are progressing. Our scouts report no immediate threats in the surrounding area. We are fortunate Solas knew of this place.
That's all for now.
Another time, then.
I do have to say right now, I like all of my companions. I really do. What is up here?
Scout Harding.
Your worship.
What's been going on?
Sister Liliana glanced at me today. I think she's gonna have me killed.
What? No.
Shouldn't you be out there? Scouting.
In a bit. We're in Skyhold for supplies and a change of personnel. Not me, though. Indispensable.
Hey, Mama. I haven't gone to speak with Varric yet. We're making our way.
Take care.
So, this is Skyhold. Come, let's walk the ramparts. I want to examine our fortifications. We'll be able to see Corypheus coming from miles away.
He's not going to get the better of us again.
We lost good soldiers that day, loyal men and women. And when he came after you, he really made it personal. I swear I'll take that twisted bastard down, even if I have to die to do it.
We just got to Skyhold, Mama.
I'm not losing anyone to Corypheus, especially not you.
You can't afford to think I'm special. I'm a soldier no different than any soldier lost at Haven. I am fond of you, it's true, but we can't let this go any further. This, whatever you want this to be, is impossible.
Why is it impossible? I know you have feelings for me.
My lady, don't. You're the Inquisitor, the Herald of Andraste. Even now, there are people flocking to your banner ready to serve, to die. We must remain focused on the task at hand.
I care for you just as much as I do them. Can't you just accept it?
I wish it were simple. Believe me, I do, but it's not. We're both bound by duty. Our lives aren't ours to live. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Don't deny me. I am the Herald of Andraste. And then you left me up here on the ramparts all by myself. Get me all flustered. Oh, Varric. I kind of want to speak with him, but I don't want to start something that I don't want to finish yet. Because I know he's going to introduce another character, And it's possibly Hawk. And I don't want to do that yet.
So, Inquisitor. It is Inquisitor now, right? Remember that war we talked about stopping? Full of little baddies I can stick with little arrows. That's not a friggin' archdemon, is it? Draste, what do I step in?
You guys have to wait. You gotta wait for me to speak with Varric. Give me a second. We're gonna speak to everybody first, and then we'll speak with Varric after.
I've apparently been through a lot. But yes, Corypheus was a surprise.
No, a surprise would be, oh, I stepped in dogshite. No one says, oh, a Magister God monster, I'm surprised. Impossible things aren't surprises.
You're confusing me now. What are you getting at?
Archdemons, real enough, fine. But if that Corypheus thing is true, the Magisters really cracked the Black City. It's a hazy dream, right? I mean, if it's real, real, then the seat of the Maker? Real thing. A seat needs a butt, so the Maker? Real thing. Fairy stories about the start and end of the world? Real things. It's too much, isn't it? How pretty are you that I actually think this shite is possible?
I like to hear this. The pretty part, not the overwhelmed by everything part.
Oh, sure. Don't mind the bung writ through the heavens, love. Crimp and toss and all is well. What I want is to get everything back to business as usual. A nice simple system with simple problems. Helps me, helps people, helps you. In that order. For now.
I'm hoping you'll stick around. Never know what might interest you.
I'll listen to you. We'll see how things go, Lady Herald.
Having a peep. Varric should be first choice. I know he's got something special for us. I know he does.
Maker, you're a mess. Let me have a look at you. Are you all right, my dear? Were you hurt? You look dreadful.
You should have seen me an hour ago.
We should do something about this dirt. We don't need you frightening the faithful. Let's keep up appearances. You've handled this crisis competently, saving as many lives as you did. But the enemy struck a serious blow against you and the Inquisition. We must recognize that. You must.
You're wrong. We now have a better location and far more people at our disposal. This couldn't have worked out better if I'd planned it.
Yet we can hardly rely upon the whims of Providence to give us all our victories. This defeat may have turned to our advantage. But it will not last long. Our enemy advances, Inquisitor. We must not sit idly by. Act first and teach them to fear us. I think you know what needs to be done, my dear.
Yeah, shut your mouth, Vivian. Okay, Iron Bull and Cassandra. Then Varric.
Inquisitor, huh? Well, got the fortress for it. Speaking of which, when you've got a second, there's something I want to show you.
What did you want me to come see?
Here, come on. I'll show you.
I like how they all have cut scenes. I love it.
Why am I dressed like this?
You'll see. Come on. It'll be worth your time. I promise.
I'm a little scared.
Evening, Iron Bull. My merc band just joined up.
Tanner. I'm from Jader. Well, near Jader.
Mira. I was Gap Captain for Lady Pendel. Signed on after shit blew up at the Conclave. Share a drink? Who's your friend?
This is Grim. She doesn't talk much.
Huh.
So, you ready to kill some demons? Or Venatori, or whatever that Corypheus asshole is?
This isn't just about killing. We're helping the Inquisitor save the world and build the next empire.
Hmm.
Well, long as I get paid, I'm happy. That's why I signed up.
I just couldn't spend my whole life on a farm. Needed to live a little, you know.
What about you, Mira? Why'd you join up? I thought you were serving some noble.
I saw what happened at Haven. The Inquisitor staring down that monster and his archdemon. I don't sing the chant of light as much as I should. But you can't see something like that and not believe.
Well, Grim and I should find our tents. Thanks for the drink. I know every soldier under my command. You don't have that option, but a few faces might help.
It was good to get their perspective.
Yeah. Sounds like we could use an easy win for boys like Tanner. And vets like Mira have seen enough to be wary. You've got a good army coming along. Remember that, no matter what comes next.
That was a good thing he did for us. Just say little.
Good book.
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about.
No. What are you hiding exactly?
I'm not hiding anything. Exactly.
I think you are.
It's of no interest to you, I'm certain. It's a book.
I can see that.
It's one of Varric's tales. Swords and Shields, the latest chapter.
The latest chapter meaning you've read them all?
Not since this all began. We've been busy.
She's read this one 3 times.
You! I told you to stop spying!
You read it out loud to me. I don't like the captain either.
I never did that. It's literature. Smutty literature. Whatever you do, don't tell Varric.
No.
Me? No, I would never.
They're terrible. And magnificent. And this one ends in a cliffhanger. I know Varric is working on the next. He must be. You. You could ask him to finish it. Command him to... Pretend you don't know this about me.
Oh. Well, we learned something new about Cassandra. Talk to Varric about swords and shields. Guilty pleasures. Okay, you guys. Time to go speak with Varric. Let's figure out how to get up to him again. Since all you want me to do is speak with him.
Majestic. How is a place like this ever lost?
It is beautiful. It really is. I think I know what's coming up. I really do. I think I know. So let's save. Just buy us some time before we go speak with Varric. Our last companion to speak with.